Generali Muhoozi Kainerugaba akomeje kugenda atangaza ubutumwa butandukanye nk'ibisanzwe ku rukuta rwe rwa Twitter. Kuri uyu munsi noneho ku buryo bwihariye yongeye kugaruka ku bintu bitatu by'ingenzi ahamya ko yigishijwe na nyakubahwa Perezida Paul Kagame ndetse aranamushimira byimazeyo nk'uko tugiye gukomeza tubigarukaho muri inkuru yacu. Rero nongeye kuguha ikaze gusa nkanakwibutsa ko byoroshye cyane gukomeza kubana natwe mu makuru atandukanye tuba dukomeje kugenda tukugezaho. No kuri bo hasanitse subscribe n'umuhungu wa Perezida Yoweri Kaguta Museveni akaba n'umujyanama we ku bikorwa byihariye Generali Muhoozi Kainerugaba aravuga ko hari ibintu bitatu by'ingenzi yigishijwe n'umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda nyakubahwa Perezida Paul Kagame, agahamya ko rero ari umwe mu bantu b'ibihangange ku isi yose. Ni mu butumwa uyu musirikare yanditse ku rukuta rwe rwa Twitter. Ni mbere yo gushimira byimazeyo umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda yagize ati: "N'umwe rero mu bagabo b'ibihangange ku isi yose, yanyigishije byinshi, hari ukuba umunyabwenge, kugira intego, kuba umunyamurava. Warakoze rwose afande Paul Kagame kubw'ibyo wanyigishije. Uruharanira impinduramatwara nyawe. Ubutumwa butangaje mu gihe bizwi neza ko ejo bundi ubwo azaba agira umunsi mukuru w'amavuko we anavuga kuzabira ku mupaka wa Gatuna, yemeje ko umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ndetse n'umukuru w'igihugu cy'abaturanyi cya Uganda bamaze guha umugisha uwo muhango uzabera ku mupaka wa Gatuna. Generali Muhoozi Kainerugaba ni mu bundi butumwa yashimye by'umwihariko umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ku kuba yarashoboye guhagarika Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu mwaka w'1994. Uyu musirikare kandi mu mwaka ushize yanagize uruhare rukomeye cyane mu kuzahura umubano w'u Rwanda na Uganda wari umaze igihe kirekire warazambye. Akavuga ko kuri ubu umubano w'ibihugu byombi ngo ni ikimenyetso, bityo rero abagerageza kuwuhungabanya no kuwurwanya bose bagomba kurwanwa, kandi akaba yatangaje ko bose ari abantu badatekereza neza. Yunzemo ko nyuma y'uko umubano w'ibihugu byombi wongeye gusubira mu buryo ngo kuri ubu rero hagomba gukurikiraho noneho gukemura ikibazo cyabo mu bwoko bw'Abanyarwanda bavutswa uburenganzira bwabo mu gihugu cye cya Uganda. Ngayo nguko rero ngayo amakuru mashya umuhungu wa Museveni yongeye gushyira hanze. Ubu ni ubutumwa bukurikira bw'uko aherutse kwemeza ko ku buryo budasubirwaho noneho yiteguye guhangana mu matora y'umwaka w'2026 ndetse yanamaze gushinga ikimeze nk'ishyaka rye rya MK Movement, aho rero rihuriyemo urubyiruko rwinshi n'abandi bamushyigikiye kuri uwo mugambi we wo gusimbura se Perezida Museveni. Hagati aho rero ku mupaka imyiteguro yo irarimbanije, imyiteguro y'ibyo birori by'akataraboneka bizahabera. Generali Muhoozi yemeza ko bazaba bagiye gutaha uwo mupaka wafunguwe mu mwaka ushize n'ubundi bigizwemo uruhare n'uyu muhungu wa Museveni. Ibyo birori rero kuri ubu bikomeje kugenda byitegurwa, nama za hato na hato zikomeje kugenda ziba bagaragaza uko uwo muhango uzagenda. By'umwihariko ni ku ruhande rwa Uganda bakomeje kwitegura umuhungu wa Perezida Museveni, aho batangiye kugenda bataka amazu n'imodoka zitandukanye zizifashishwa muri ibyo birori. Baba bashyizeho amafoto abiri ya Perezida Paul Kagame ndetse n'iya Generali Muhoozi Kainerugaba. Amakuru agaruka ku mubano w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ndetse na Uganda nayo nk'ibisanzwe tuzajya dukomeza kugenda tuyakurikiranira hafi gatanu kuri gatanu. Reka tube twerekeje rero mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo.
Demokarasi ya Kongo, ingabo z'umuryango wa Afrika y'Uburasirazuba EAC zafashe bimwe mu birindiro bya M23 muri teritwari ya Masisi mu ntara ya Kivu ya Ruguru. Ibindi kuri iyi nkuru tubibaze mugenzi wacu Jimmy Shukrani Bakomera ukorera Igoma.
Izo ngabo z'umuryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba yase zagaragaye mu duce twari dusanzwe twarigaruriwe n'abarwanyi baye 2023 mu mirwano yabaye mu minsi ishize, aho batanaga mu mitwe na FRDC. Utwo duce ni Kirori, Rweka, Rubana, Kicanga, ahari ibirindiro bikuru byayo 2023 muri teritwari ya Masisi. Ibi byemezwa na Bwana Habimana Augustin, umuyobozi wa Societe Civile muri grupe y'abasharika MB, ubwo yavuganaga n'ijwi rya Amerika.
Zibona tuzaje hanyuma y'umuvuyentura yo kugenda kubayo twabonye arizo zije tubanye nazo nta kibazo. Ingabo za muvuyentura zasigisirekiye gatoya teza disi yase ziri kure gatoya ikarere duherereyemo, aho ingabo za yase nizo zaje kwinstala aho ingabo za M23 zari zishinze ibirindiro byazo.
Uyongeyeho ko kuri ubu icyo abaturage bakeneye ari amahoro n'umutekano birambye. Ibyo akaba ari byo biteze ku ngabo za yase zari zigeze mu duce batuyemo.
Twebwe dukeneye amahoro kubw'umutekano muke turi kunyuramo dushaka ngo ingabo ziri buturinde ziturinde ziduhe n'umutekano. Na nibyo duteze ku ngabo za yase turi kubona mwaka karere kacu, dushaka ngo ziduhe umutekano wisanzuye kabisa ku buryo kinatwe turiyumva nk'abakongomani.
Mu gihe M23 irimo kuva mu duce yafashe two muri Masisi, ubuyobozi bwa Kongo Kinshasa bukomeza gushinja abarwanyi ba M23 kutubahiriza amasezerano yo gushyira intwaro hasi bakarangiza intambara binyuze mu nzira y'amahoro. Ibivugwa na leta ya Kinshasa biterwa utwatsi na M23. M23 yo ku ruhande rwayo ikomeje kwemeza ko yiteguye inzira iyo ari yo yose yatuma amahoro agaruka mu burasirazuba bwa Congo, bityo abaturage bakabaho mu mutekano usesuye. Lawrence Kanyuka ni umuvugizi wa politiki wa M23.
D'abord en premier respecte à honorer la demande des dirigeants régionaux et
icyambere nuko M23 yubahirije iby'abayobozi ba yase bayisabye. Ibyo kwari ukuva mu duce twose bafashe kuva aho imirwano yatangiriye. Ibyo rero twarabyubahirije, ariko leta ya Kinshasa ntabwo yigeze iha agaciro ibyo isabwa gukora. Erega ibyo Kinshasa ivuga ko mu by'ukuri tuzava mu duce twafashe ibirimo kubesha amahanga, ahubwo icyo FARDC ikora ifatanyije na Mayimayi Nyatura ndetse n'indi mitwe ni ukudutera n'indege zabo z'intambara, kandi byose bikagira ingaruka mbi ku baturage.
Uyavuga ko batigeze batera ibirindiro by'ingabo za Kongo FARDC aho biri hose. Gusa yongeraho ko igihe cyose FARDC zizagerageza gutera M23 izirwanaho uko bishoboka mu rwego rwo kwirinda no kurinda abaturage.
M23 twiteguye kwirwanaho igihe icyo ari cyo cyose FARDC zadutera, kandi tuzarinda aho turi. Ariko ubu turindiye ko leta ya Congo yakwemera inzira y'ibiganiro. Ibaze nawe igihe M23 yari yarahunze. Inanga hari imitwe mike cyane ibarirwa kuri 50, ariko ubureba mu burasirazuba bwa Congo gusa hari imitwe irenga 250. Twebwe nta kibazo dufitanye na Congo. Duharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu kandi tukarinda uwo ari we wese.
Et qui résout le cause profonde et donne la sécurité pour tout le monde.
Ubwo twagerageje kuvugana na General Sylvain Kenge umuvugizi wa FARDC muri Congo, yirinze kugira icyo atubwira kuri iki kibazo. Kuva ingabo z'umuryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba zagera mu ntara y'Ikivu ya Ruguru, imyigaragambyo yarushijeho kwiyongera. Imiryango itabogamiye kuri leta ikorera mu ntara y'Ikivu ya Ruguru yakomeje gushinja yase kuba nta kimariye abaturage, bigera naho isaba izo ngabo gusubira mu bihugu zaturutsemo. Jimmy Shukrani bakomera, Ijwi rya Amerika, Igoma.
Radio Ijwi rya Amerika. Ministri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Anthony Blinken akubutse mu rugendo muri Afurika, yasuye Ethiopia na Nigeria. Mugenzi wacu Fidel Niyongabo aratubwira icyo uru ruzinduko rwari rugamije n'icyo rwagezeho.
Anthony Blinken yatanguriye urugendo rwiwe ku mugabane wa Afurika muri Ethiopia ku munsi wa gatatu w'indwi irangiye, aho yabonanye n'umushikiranganji wa mbere Abiy Ahmed hamwe n'abandi bategetsi ba leta n'abayobozi b'amashyirahamwe aharanira inyungu z'abanyagihugu. Urwo rugendo rwari rufise intumbero yo gusubira kugiranira imigenderanire myiza na Ethiopia, kimwe mu bihugu bifitiye akamaro gakomeye Amerika ku mugabane wa Afurika. Ari mu rugendo muri icyo gihugu, Blinken yarashimikiye ku kamaro ka demokarasi n'agateka ka muntu mu kuvuga ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika imigambi zishyira imbere ari agateka ka zina muntu n'iyubahirizwa ry'amategeko muri Ethiopia. Ni mu gihe hakiri amakenga ku byerekeye gushyira mu ngiro amasezerano y'amahoro hagati ya leta ya Ethiopia n'abayobozi b'umuhari Tigray People's Liberation Front TPLF mu mfunyapfunyo mu ntara ya Tigraya wagwanya ubutegetsi. Ayo masezerano yaratumye ingwano yamaze imyaka ibiri mu ntara ya Tigraya ihagarara. Anthony Blinken yarafashe akanya ko kuvuga ku bantu batakaje ubuzima bwabo mu ngwano hagati ya leta ya Ethiopia n'umuhari TPLF. Ni intambara yarangiye habaye amasezerano yo guhagarika ingwano yashyizweho n'impande zombi mu kwezi kw'11 mu mwaka urangiye w'2022. Uyu mudiplomate wa Amerika yarahayagize utwigoro tw'amahoro twashinze imizi muri Ethiopia tubifashijwemo n'umuryango w'ubumwe bwa Afurika, Kenya na Afurika y'Epfo. Utwigoro kandi twari dushigikiwe na Amerika.
The conflict was absolutely devastating. Hundreds of thousands killed. Widespread sexual violence against women. Millions forced to flee their homes. The cessation of hostilities agreement
Blinken avuga ati intambara yarihaye ingumbi abanyagihugu ibihumbi amajana n'amajana bariswe abakenyezi n'abigeme barafashwe ku nguvu ikivunga abandi miliyoni baravuye mu zabo yamara amasezerano yo guhagarika ingwano yashitswe ko ni intambwe ikomeye cyane yahinduye ubuzima yongera ituma abanyagihugu batabandanya gutakaza ubuzima bwabo guhonyanga